shut the fuck up. Nobody even wants you here.
Who did Cal Brook beat for the IBF World Welterweight Championship?
What's his name? Oh, hold on, man. I don't want to go to boxer. Who was it?
It's a European dude. I forgot his fucking name.
I'm actually face palming.
It's not even a European name. Right. Who did Errol Spence beat for the WBC World Championship?
It'd be Sean Porter, bro.
Okay, so who did Cal Brook beat for the IBF World Championship?
Hold on, let me check.
Guys, I think there's a dead body there. This is not a joke. This is not a joke, guys. Come on, let's get closer. Get some closer. Look at that. That's a dead body right there.
Oh, he beat Sean Porter. Totally forgot.
Now, who did Sean Porter beat?
For the IBF. Did he beat Peterson?
Go and click on it just so you can make sure.
Bro, it's because you're taking me back to fucking history.
You're on BoxRec. No, it's not even about taking you on. I'm allowing you to use BoxRec. I don't have it. You're allowed to use.
It's because I'm on my phone, man, and I'm driving, and I don't want to fucking crash. You know what I'm saying?
There's zero sound from your car. You're not going to drive. There's no engine revving.
Not Brian.
You might be in your car, but it's not currently driving.
Yeah, Brian, you're fucking...
I'd say you're downplaying the
American car, man. They make no noise.
Yeah,
America was Devin Alexander.
And do you want to have a look at that, by any chance? Or do you just want to say Devin Alexander?
Bro, it is Devin Alexander.
No, I know that, but...
Devin Alexander has a good resume and shit, man, so...
You're around anyway, if we're being perfectly honest. Sean Porter beats Devin Alexander, who you claim has a good resume, but lost to Amir Khan. That's fueled by Amir Khan. But anyway, Sean Porter, he then goes and loses to Cal Brook. But we're not gonna rip it apart. Who did Sean Porter beat for the WBC championship?
He beat Danny Garcia, bro.
Okay, and that was for what belt?
Bro, your comment section's fucking funny, man.
That was for what belt?
For the WBC, bro.
What WBC? The WBC World Championship. The vacant WBC World Championship, right?
Yeah.
So that was for a vacant belt, correct?
Yeah, it was a vacant belt.
Okay, now who was the WBC World Champion?
Hold on.
Who beat both Danny Garcia and Sean Porter? There's your answer.
Keith Thurman, yeah, he was stripped.
Yeah, he was stripped of it. So Sean Porter picked up a title by beating a dude who'd already lost to Keith Thurman and picked up a title. That was vacated by a dude he'd already lost to. So, Sean Porter, effectively, a paper champion. Hold on. You've seen three of his opponents. Now, with the rest of the names that you're saying are no good, I want you to answer me this question. Just answer this. How the fuck do you know?
No, I know it by eye test. I've seen some of these dudes that...
No, hold on. How can you eye test dudes you've never seen fight? Take you after the other three people. The rest of his resume. How do you know if those guys are any good if you've never watched them fight? But then you say based on eye test. If you've never watched them fight.
That's why I'm undefeated.